People of Oklahoma need a lot of help. Thanks to some Iowans, they got two truckloads of it. On Monday, the Hawkeye equipment trucks arrived at a food bank in Oklahoma City. Each were packed full of food and supplies for disaster relief. Mike Riggin, the president of Tantara Transportation Corporation from Muscatine, is also the designer and driver of the Hawkeye football semis. He led the efforts in collecting food and other goods. Members of the OU football team were there to unload the supplies today. Sooner coach Bob Stoops was a Hawkeye player and assistant coach back in the day. He said seeing these Hawkeye trucks was pretty special.
Down, you know, and the people in Iowa are fighting floods right now, too, in fact. Mike said he's maybe going back to sandbag around the university. So even with their tough times, they're thinking of the people here in Oklahoma.